Music and Audio Production is a new degree program that is designed to attract students interested in studying music, but particularly in the context of facilitating musical performance. And that takes two forms, facilitating performance in the recording studio environment, recording individual musicians, recording bands of musicians, multi-tracking, overdubbing, layering different parts of a musical performance, but equally providing the sound reinforcement for those musicians in a live concert situation that often requires a similar skill set but different methodologies.
There are a wide variety of opportunities to work with performers from the students on audio production in both the Sonic Lab here and also in spaces like the Hardy Room, looking at music ranging from traditional Irish music to rock to experimental jazz and classical.
I'm the artistic director with Hardy Room Soloist Ensemble. We've worked on the music and audio production course, offering opportunities for those students to record the ensemble, to go into a studio and perform music while music and audio production students make up and perform all the skills that are required in order to capture that recording. That's obviously a very important facility for the university to have.
An important part of what we do is to develop the technical listening abilities of our students. And that's a fundamental part of being a successful sound engineer. We have a module called Professional Practice. A Professional Practice module could encompass activities such as collaborations with musical performers, collaborations on the composition of new musical content, and the recording of those materials in the studio to culminate in the release of a short EP or a short album that is then launched in a local music venue. Students on the music and audio production degree will be involved in realising new musical content. And that can take many forms. It can take the form of songwriting, which students will be working closely with industry professionals, professional performers and professional songwriters.
My name is Peter Wilson. I go under the stage name of Duke Special. I'm really excited about the new songwriting module. We want to explode people's myths about songs, what they are, and the purpose that songs can have. We're going to be looking at the history of songwriting, how songs can transcend art forms, how it can collaborate with theatre, with visual art, with literature. We're going to be learning about basic recording techniques that can be used in the sketching of songs. I'm very excited about this module.
Work placement is at the heart of the final year of study on this programme. And within Northern Ireland, there are a range of professional music recording studios that students will have opportunities to work with.
This year, I've been doing a year-long placement here in Queen's, which involves live sound reinforcement for the performance modules here. So on top of that, I had the opportunity to go to a recording studio in London called Sarm Music Village, which is where they filmed the Band-Aid single. I even got to meet Liam Gallagher while I was over there, so it was a great opportunity.